It's Maxed Out Friday! Let's go, baby! Woo! Hey, what's going on, y'all? Decided to pull out the camera for the first time and speak into it. I'm on my way to Coach's house, you know. You know what I mean?
I said, what is that?
Help after the training. We need to help Parker move some stuff.
I was thinking 40, 60, 70.
No. Literally, I'm going to take big shankle jumps, probably do four squats. 20, 70, 200, 210. Just snatch 40 kilos a few more times. Good, one more. Good. Nice. 71 views. And he doesn't even have range.
Wow, that's a spicy tank.
Yeah. Singlet Friday, let's go, Brenda.
Did it really? Yes.
I love that movie. My Lincoln loves that movie.
Such a good movie.
Liv has seen it like 100 times. Let's go.
I didn't know she was heavier.
She's taller.
She does seem, yes, because she's taller.
She's taller.
There you go. These snatches look great out there.
But she has like zero body fat.
Down, good. Yeah. We're in the zone right now. Go 85.
Buddy slumped.
Here's Levi.
Cameo.
In coaching mode, relaxing on a Friday. You know, just watching the athletes, safety checking everybody, making sure everyone's safe and happy.
Thank you, Levi.
Yeah, wow. Best you've ever looked. Best you've ever looked. You're having the best day of your life. Put on 90. Yeah. Oh. What happened?
I need an extra second.
Elton, that's not heavy, that's just in your mind. You put on the big greens and you start to get scared. Okay? Come on, take Elias down.
That's me.
There, now go.
There
yeah, see?
There you go.
Remember that.
Pick it up like you mean it.
Remember this lesson. That's life. Alright, your best ever is 95. Five.
So 96?
We're about to get a PR snatch. This is exciting. Hey, and then after you hit 96, we're going right to the big yellow.
Ready to do it, baby.
Louie and Ruth. Nice. Easy. Yeah, we looked at it yesterday. Hey, this don't give them any time.
Amen.
Okay. When you make this 100, I want you to stand tall, and I want you to let the world know what you're doing it for.
No. No.
Let's go. Come on.
Go out.
Oh, come on.
So commit. Do it.
There it is.
Come on.
Great attempt.
It's there.
Mike.
I was there.
It's like you got it. Be confident.
What happened?
I'm about to hit this. Yeah, I just want to. I need a second.
Well, yeah, of course you need a second. Grab a seat. Get up, sit in your chair, get confident, let's go. Nice, my dear. Punch and stand. Come on. 100K. Triple digits, let's go. You got it, you got it. Strong pull. There it is. There it
is. Come on, hold it!
That looks better.
I gotta hit this, coach.
That first one should have encouraged you, but what it did was it scared you. You don't want to get the bar that far back anymore. Those attempts, the first attempt was amazing. The second two were not good at all. You got to get low and you got to get the bar behind you. And that's just commitment. You just got to believe, Elton. That's that simple. I would not have you keep doing this if I didn't think you could make it. Could you snatch 110 right now? Probably not. Can you snatch 105? I don't know. Can you snatch 100? Yes. There it is. You just gave up. You literally caught it. You were over halfway up, and then you just dropped it. Yes, you're well above 90 degrees, still locked. So in this situation, you're coming forward a little bit like this. Take your front leg in this situation here and stick it down. Stop it, right? So if I'm attached, you're here, bam, stop it right here. Walk it out, walk it, fight for it. Keep that front. What you did right here, that's fascinating. You're here, you're over 90 degrees, and then you just take it down your knee.
I think it was...
Move on. 96 is still a PR. Let's go. Yeah, I got you. Right, next time, Elton.
That's moping. Stop it.
I tell you right now, Elton, if I were you, I'd be beating myself up all night.
Gosh, you're not helping the situation.
I would.
John, you're not.
Because that 100 kilo miss was bullshit.
He's young. He doesn't understand. Like, it's too much for him.
I'll be honest with you. That was a make. Both your first attempt and that second to last attempt, you should have made those.
We get one more.
You got to fight for him, Elton.
We get one more, dude.
Hitting your knees like that is not acceptable. I don't care if you freaking break your leg. I want you walking across this entire garage. Come on. One more. Okay. Go right now, though. No hesitation. Hey, it's gonna take some more time to get comfortable in that depth, Elton. But as you saw right there, that was a perfect snatch. You caught it low, you had it locked. You take a picture of that, you put it on a poster. That's how good it looks. Okay? That's gonna come soon. I'm happy with that miss. I'm happy with that miss. There she is. Come on! Nice, Andia. 73.